car guy, oneownercarguy.com. And they got all kinds of stuff here. They got a Cobra. You can probably hear it running. But I want to walk around before I show you that and show you like this 70 Willys Jeep with all stainless custom body and fenders and stuff, or something shiny that ain't getting rusted. It's a nice little Jeep for sure. And then you got this QX56 and the Genesis up here, AMG Mercedes. Uh-oh, I got somebody texting me. Okay, just look around, you'll find him. Ask people, we gotta get gas. I'm ready when you are. I'm just waiting 13 more cars for this car, and then I'll help you. Pro 6 AMG SL55. BMW Z4. Literally any car you want, but I'm gonna do this other one start to finish. Another GTI. I think it's newer. I think this one was a 17. 2017 with 18,000 miles. Anything. I will get you, and I will save you big, big money. About 13 cars. This red Vette was on my list. A little under $10,000 pleasure from the auction, I hope. Okay, here it is. I'm gonna grab a picture. Car. I'm just gonna go ahead and walk around somewhere else versus a Tesla in front of it. Why don't we see what the Tesla sells for? And I don't know. I'm just waiting for an Infiniti. Okay, there's 63.5 on this 70D Model S. 29,000. 2016. Okay, let's see what this bad boy does. I think it was a 93. Okay, I'm gonna go look at my... Okay, I'm gonna go look at my Q45 now. Maybe. Uh-oh. don't want to miss it. No, we're like, oh yeah, 8 cars from here. What is this? Oh, it's blue wheels. Looks like it had blue ring around the tire. So as you can see, they have absolutely everything. That's my video. I'm turning this off, calling it good. Thanks for watching. Have a great day or night, whatever it is, wherever you are. OneOwnerCarGuy.com. Lots of videos on my channel. New ones every day. We'll talk to you.